Hello everyone, and welcome to an update video. You might have noticed the red all over Geonosis in the background there. Yeah, that's a thing! And it's fucking great! And it's not red, it's either pitch black or vomit green. So, this is part of the reason my updates have been so slow lately. I've been trying to fix this. Shooting? Okay, the moment I got distracted, thought the things were broken. I've also changed my monitor setup. I'm using a dual monitor setup now, which is great, by the way. Okay, did someone just shoot a rocket at me? Gotcha! Okay, so here's the issue I've been facing since I've run out of Battlefront 2 footage. The last Battlefront 2 video went up yesterday. So, or the last one that I've been able to record before I noticed this, because I had a lot of indoor and space stages, and this only happens on outdoor stages. So, here's the deal. This doesn't affect the gameplay in any way. We could still play the game just fine like this. The problem is that everything's not green, and this does affect the last two stages of story mode. I'd like to play as Count Dooku. Thank you. The situation is... that's one of mine. Where the fuck am I? I haven't played this in a while either, because I've just been focusing on this. Plus, I had a Galactic Conquest one. Oops, just killed my own dude. Whoops! Okay, so yeah, as you can see, the gameplay element of this video game is not affected at all by the coloring. Ooh, that... ow! Okay, so... my point, where was it? We could still quite easily play through the rest of the game. Like this if we wanted to. I'm not actually that adverse to the notion, but I wanted to leave it up to you guys. If you do vote for this, I won't actually continue the game past story mode like this. I don't know how long this will take me to fix because I'm not sure what's wrong. I had this problem when I first got the game. And the fix I used then isn't working anymore. I'm not sure what's up with it. If anyone can tell me what's up, I'd greatly appreciate it. But for the time being, yeah, this is what I'm stuck with. Yeah, let me know how you feel, and I will work it out. If any of you have a fix for this, I'd be happy for that too. And if you want me to just continue the last two stages in spite of this, because it is only two more stages in campaign mode. I'll spoil that right now. That's annoying. Then I will, do that. I'm repeating myself. Yeah, that's really all I had to say for this announcement video. Sorry it was a bit short, but there's only so much you can do with snot green levels. Hello. I will take Count Dooku. As soon as the game recognizes that I'm hammering on the damn F1 button. Jesus. I will spawn here, though, actually. And for giggles and shits, I'm going to go ahead and finish the stage so you can get a look at me going the wrong fucking direction. What it would be like. Geonosis is one of the worst affected. And the fact in the last stage of campaign mode, I don't really remember it being a major issue at all. But still. Let's take this base. Choke. There we go, I must have accidentally hit the we just got this one. Yeah. Sorry. I couldn't remember why I couldn't force lightning. And then that happened, and yeah, okay. This video's almost over. But yeah, that's pretty much it, so. I guess I'll go after this last command post. Run, Dooku, run! I don't see anyone in here, though. I'll take this back. That's such an offhand swing. I'm sorry. I keep getting distracted. I'm terrible. okay, let's boogie. Let's go wrap this up. Oh, they're all in that ATTE, aren't they? Fox. That's okay. We'll win in 6 seconds anyways. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you all so much for watching. This is my Basilisk, and I will see you all then in the next episode. Let me know if you want me to continue this or not. In the meantime, thank you everybody so much for watching, and bye-bye.